I went to a small school in Nebraska called Hastings College. I wanted to play football at the University of Nebraska. There you go. Is that my Husker over there? Hey, give a hand for a Husker right here. Hastings College, I went there. I wanted to play football at the University of Nebraska, but they wanted me to walk on, and I wasn't too sure I wanted to try that. So I went to Hastings where my sister was, and I got a degree in physics there. Then I went to Iowa State University over in Ames and got a master's degree. Oh, go Cyclones. 15 applications later. I got my first interview in 1996. I was not selected. I was told that they were concerned with my technical background because I've been in NASA management for several years. But my brain had not morphed yet. And so I got interviewed again in 1998 and focused a little more on what I accomplished technically in my career, and I was lucky enough to be selected. Did I help you? Perseverance is the word. You never give up. You never stop trying. If you stop trying, you can't be true to yourself. Yes.